What's wrong?
The elf is gone.
What?
Gone.
Huh? Uh-oh. We'll try to find him. I just woke up and cleaned. Oh, look, the sun's out.
Ah!
Oh, huh? What happened?
You scared me.
What?
Right there.
What?
It's right there. You scared me.
What the heck?
He tried eat our donuts.
Which one Huh? What? You left it here, didn't you, last night?
No.
I went to bed before you, and you probably went out and did it. Don't trick Mom.
No.
Are you telling me the truth that you didn't move candy cane?
I'm telling you the truth.
Good morning, Mr. Candy Cane. Is that his name?
Yes.
How many donuts did he eat?
Two.
One in the world.
There's one more left.
Oh my gosh.
I wonder where
did you have a good sleep? Hey, if you feel good today, do you want to go to the Wildlife tonight? Or no? Or stay home all day?
Stay home all day.
You don't want to go see Christmas light?
I wonder what the elf can do tomorrow.
I don't know. You have to wake up and see what happens. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Are you still asleep? You can sleep, you know. I'm just going to clean. Okay.
Hey, guys. Happy Vlogmas day number 12. And you guys, the sun is out. Did you guys know there's a freaking tornado of all places, Kentucky? So yesterday, I'm in Ohio, like after the couch was delivered, it started raining. Like after that, all of a sudden, like the wind was so hard, like our apartment building and the door was like shaking. Like you could hear it vibrate all through our door. But I was like almost freaking out. It was pretty strong. I was afraid like the tree was gonna fall off on my car or something. But the sun is out. Yeah, sad story. Like it's bad in Kentucky. I think where the area is 6 hours away from me. So I hope you guys out there are all safe, and prayers to everyone that has been affected by this. Natural disasters is just scary, but I'm gonna clean. As usual, gonna tidy up my room. That's all I ever do is clean. Yes. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Happy Sunday. Hope you guys enjoy my double vlog. I talked to damn much. But yeah. And I ordered some more Christmas stuff. Christmas pillows. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I need to stop. Christmas is next weekend, right? We have one more week left.
Okay, yeah. Ava, go ahead. What day is today? Day number?
12.
Yep. Okay, find number 12.
I already found it.
Because you cheated. If you keep doing that, then I'm not going to...
I'm breaking pieces.
Oh, I could do that? I know that. What's yeah. That? Eraser again?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, you got french fries?
I got an ice cream.
Oh, that is so cute. Wow. Okay, go ahead and open your book now.
Let me see anything more than I remember I said hot dog is
you. Yeah, you keep cheating, I'm putting that away. Okay.
Can you show them the elf what he did?
Yeah, this morning, remember? Good job. You're very good at your numbers now. I'm so proud of you. That's okay, you can throw it out anyway. What kind of book is that? Wow. Ava and her noodles for breakfast as always. I cannot wait to finally eat at an actual table. Thumbs up. Hey guys, so I'm getting ready to make my lunch and dinner and leftover lunch for work tomorrow, if there's leftovers. But I am gonna make this caramelized pork dish that's very popular in Cambodia and Vietnam. We call it kaw, and I think in Vietnam it's called det kaw. I could be wrong, I forgot. But
usually pork is used, the one with the fat on it. I think it's called three-layer pork, something like that. But I have chicken with me, so I'm just using chicken drumsticks. We're making it quick and easy and simple, and I'm not even gonna chop up the drumsticks into chunks because I don't got time for that. So I got six pieces of drumsticks, and there's so many different variations. Some people use coconut water, coconut soda, some people caramelized sugar, and then put the meat in. But I'm going back and forth. I used to make it all the time when I lived on my own, and my mom taught me the basic way. And then a few months ago, she made it another version, which I don't know how she did, but it tastes so good. I'm not even gonna do that. Mom's busy, so when she has time, she's gonna show me that way, because it was just like so bomb. So this one is pretty basic. I came across a video that did it how I used to make it. So basically, you just marinate the meat of your choice with black pepper, your sweet soy sauce, oyster sauce, definitely garlic and black pepper. Let it sit and marinate, and then start cooking. You can add, the best part is the eggs. You can add quail eggs even, but I'll show you as I go along with this. Hopefully it tastes just as close as how I think kaw should taste like. It's that sweet and soy saucy flavor. Yes. Okay, we shall try. So now I'm getting ready to chop up some garlic, minced.
This is when I wish I have the mortar and pestle. I always think I'm saying it wrong, but you know that thing where you go dun, 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 dun. All the Asian family has this, but I use the handle part to smash the garlic so I can open the skin. But since I don't, it's kind of dangerous. I'm just gonna hit it with this and open it, clean the garlic, and start chopping, mincing, whatever.
Garlic is all chopped up. You can make it smaller than this if you want, but just pour it over the chicken. And then this is the sauce. It is, I always forget which one. There's two different ones, but the one with the blue cap, excuse my mess, sweet soy sauce and oyster sauce. And then some black pepper. Getting ready to cook the eggs, about 13 minutes. Got some leftover eggs, so I'm just gonna use all of it. All right, garlic, the sweet soy sauce and oyster sauce, black pepper, and let it marinate for like 30 minutes or so. I hope it tastes good, I'm scared. Eggs are done. I'm gonna let it cool for 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna deshell them. I also forgot to mention a little bit of salt too. I'm not a fan of salt, but the ingredient video, whatever I looked at, had some salt in it. But yeah, that was the last thing I put in. Just a little bit. I'm getting ready to put in the chicken. No oil needed. It's nonstick anyway, so in goes the chicken, and let it cook for about 20 minutes. And I'm gonna add like a cup of water as well. Let it braise in there with the sweet soy sauce and oyster sauce and all the other flavors that are combined. Adding some water. Gonna add some sugar. You can add extra stuff if it tastes bland or something, but that's nothing. You see how it's starting to thicken up? About 5 minutes or so, I'm gonna add in the egg and adding some more water. I'm gonna add in the egg. And then more water, as much as you like. Cook for another 20 minutes. 20 minutes is up and it is done. Yum. You guys, it is so freaking good. Maybe ease on a black pepper though and a garlic, but it's okay. I like it like this. Ava's not gonna eat it. Hi guys, it's been a few hours. Like, I try to watch some Netflix, watch like two episodes, or maybe one and a half, of the final season of Money Heist. And Ava and I are getting ready to go to, I was going to say Buddha Zoo, Wildlight. This is the latest that we have gone, just because we've been so busy and Ava was sick and I was kind of under the weather. But today, it's actually warm, like it's 51 degrees. Yes?
Can I tell you something?
Yes.
Puff, puff.
Puff, puff. Well, now I'm coughing, but we're on the way. It's 4:42. Wildlight starts around 5 o'clock. Hopefully, there'll be rides still on. At least it's not ice cold yet, because usually when we go, it's already like brrr, right? Uh-huh. Right? Like really cold, but we go every year. And I almost thought we were going to like skip it this year with everything going on. But everything as usual, got all my supplies, my winter gear for Ava and I, our snacks, our drinks. But you know, we always end up getting stuff there too, because you know, it's a special occasion. But yeah, happy Vlogmas, day number 12. Woo! You ready to go to the zoo?
Yeah.
Remember, there's a new crazy corona, micro something, whatever, Mcron, whatever. So we gotta be extra careful, okay? Okay, Ava? Keep your mask on at all times, on the rides and everything. Don't touch your face, your lips, or anything.
But my mask fell down, and it was not covered when there's
an airplane. Anyways, okay, let's go. Anyways. See you guys later. Wait, left or right? I got loaded fries, Ava got mac and cheese, empty, and her cheeseburger. And then we're getting ready to get
marshmallow.
Ava got her first s'mores. I watch it not too close, okay? Until it melty. Yo.
Wow.
That's her kid right there. Oh, I like this. Ava, it's open.
She is open.
We don't know that. Hey, what's the music? So delicious.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Oh. Look at that. You're hurting my arm. Just got home like 3 minutes ago. Ava is doing her and I almost forgot about her other gingerbread house, but it's the foam one where it's easy to put together like this, even though I did the putting together. She's decorating with the stickers that came with. Look how cute it looks. Easy peasy. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Happy Vlogmas. Bye.